like this is our stop. Yeah?
Ellis, hey. You okay? You sound out of breath.
No, it's nothing. And, everything, I know I'm not making any sense right now, but, that's the thing. I think I'm starting to lose it, Jess. I see these things, and I don't even know if they're real or not. I don't know which is worse.
Calm down, Ellis. Talk to me. What are you seeing?
It's, hard to explain. Memories. Bad memories.
Listen to me, Ellis. You've been through a lot, more than anyone I know, but you survived. Because you're strong. And you will get through this. I know you will. You know, I know you won't turn your back, so I won't ask you again. Just, once this is over, call me if you want to ride home.
Thanks, Jess. For everything. Filthy. This is it. The place we were looking for. Thank you. Anybody there? Anyone? This is Ellis. Over. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Anybody there?
Hey, Ellis. It's good to hear from you. Everything okay?
Hey. Sorry to bother you again. Oh, yeah, I'm just learning the basics of woodcutting, apparently.
Really? Well, you were always good with your hands.
Ooh, why, Mrs. Lynch. Keep that up and I'll be blushing like a schoolgirl.
Wouldn't hurt with your vampire complexion. But anyway, how's the search going?
Yeah, no luck so far. But I think I'm getting close.
I hope so. Just be careful, please.
I will. Call you later. Aren't you a handsome boy? Guess we're not gonna find out. Locked. Thank you. Jesus. Hey, some of those are defense wounds. The blood's still fresh. It's badly mutilated. Let me just... What? What? How? Jesus Christ! What the fuck just happened? We didn't have a chance. The saw went right into the collarbone. Pulled him in and his face. Come here, boy. Heal. Come here, boy. Heal. Thank you.
Landing.
Did you see her?
What?
When you looked into their eyes, did you see her?
But where's Peter? What have you done to him?
It's not time yet. He awaits.
Stop messing with me or...
Or what?
You'll kill me. Killing is always the solution, isn't it? You're far too weak. Too scared.
What are you doing here, Private?
It was me, sir.
What was?
Elijah 5. I was the point man, sir.
What are you trying to say, soldier?
I led those men into the ambush, sir.
Six dead, six grieving widows, nine orphaned children, one negligent soldier. You should have been court-martialed.
I couldn't stay. Not after that.
It wasn't your fault, Ellis.
So weak. I was weak like you once. See this knife? I remember holding it against my wrist, pressing it deeper and deeper, wanting to end it all, to silence the voices. Weak. Pathetic. I should have listened from the start. That's what set me free. You'll understand soon enough. He's gone. He dragged me out here and just left. What do you want?
Search the campsite. Something's waiting there for you.
I have a bad feeling about this. Yeah, good dog.
It's there, Ellis. Look for it.
It's all rotten. But how? Would have taken years for it to get this bad. Son of a bitch.
Listen, Ellis. This is nothing personal, really. I'd kill you right then and there, I swear. But she wants you. She didn't say anything about the boy. So look, here's the boy. Here's the knife. Here's what I want you to do. Go to the tree. I know which one. Gather a few of those white branches. Simple, right? Now let me sweeten the deal. Do as I say, and I'll lead you right to my little corner of the woods, so we can chat man to man.
Fucking bastard. Wait, what the hell is this? Yeah, good dog.
Heel! Good boy!
Seek! You got nothing? Thank you. this again.
Yes.
$1,000. Answer me. And off you go, straight into the lion's den.
What are you talking about?
Keep your eyes on the kid, bruh. He'll see soon enough. And keep the mud close, or it'll wake him up.
Stick close to me. Heal. Stick close to me.
Matter, buddy.
Thank you.
You're right, Ellis. Move. Slightly to the left. You want to be angry? What are you waiting for? Go. Slightly to the right. Slightly to the left. Just a little more. Do you really want to mess with me, Ellis? Don't you remember what's at stake here? The kid. Why don't you remind him? Dad, Ellis. One more step and they'll see you.
Hey, psycho, what the hell is this? This thing bleeds.
Don't be silly, friends don't bleed. Now look around. Do you see it?
What?
The trail, do you see it?
I think so.
Follow it. Thank you. the made up their minds and set out to roam. Said it would be told to remain at home. And into the forest at night they would go to meet their woe.
Tracks in here. Good job, Bullet. Found the stag. It's dead.
You don't say. That's probably because I killed it. Now take its skin.
What?
The skin. Peel it off. Take it. Would you rather I take some off the boy?
What now? What?
The symbol. I want you to make one. You have the twigs. You have the skin. All that is left is use them. So hurry up.
Fine. Have it your way. Fucking nutcase. Satisfied?
There is one more thing. This one's easy. You've done it before. But first, let the mud sniff the symbol. He'll take you right where you need to go.
How? The only scent he'll get is my own.
Just do it.
Heal!
Bullet, buddy. Wait. You're not afraid of it?
Did you really think slapping some twigs together would be enough? It's not ready yet.
Just one bar. This could be my last chance.
The number you have dialed is currently unavailable. Please leave a message after the beep.
Figures. Jess. Hey, I was hoping I'd get to talk to you one more time. Guess it wasn't meant to be. Story of my life, huh? Listen, that thing I was gonna tell you once I got back. Well, it's like I might not get that chance. Please, understand, I'm not giving up. I just need to see this through. I have to. But in case you don't hear from me again, I want you to know you were the best thing that ever happened to me. And I'm sorry I screwed it up. I wish I could fix it. I wish we could go back to the way things were. I wish I was good enough. I love you, Jess. I always will. Goodbye. Check it out. Before this is over, I'll make you pay for what you did.
I used to hate myself. I despised how weak I was. Well, I tried to fight it. I kicked, scratched, and bit, but that is all useless. Don't move.
What? Again?
Just stand still, Ellis. Crouch. You're not listening, Ellis. So you choose to ignore me. Fine, so be it. The boy will suffer the consequences. You see, Ellis, you had a choice. You could just do what you were told. But you kicked, scratched, and bit. And for that, you'll pay. Some things are just too big to be defied. We are like birds caught in barbed wire. The more we struggle, the deeper the spikes go. The only way to end your suffering is to surrender.
So your only solution was to just give up?
I moved beyond what I once was.
Thank you. I don't like the look of this, buddy. Not one bit. So what is it? Another body?
Wouldn't you like to know?
What? I don't understand.
You're almost there. Almost free. Just one more step, that's all it takes.
You want me to kill myself?
I gave you what you wanted all these years. No. I'll kill the dog. Bury it.
What? Oh, fuck you, no!
It'll be quick. Think about it. I could lift you a knife.
No, I will not kill Bullet!
But this is where you draw the line? A fucking dog?
I should have drawn one long ago. I'm not doing this anymore.
You brought this on yourself. On the boy.
Stop hiding behind a child, you coward!
Ah!
God damn it!
What the? No. That's impossible.
Bullet, no! Bullet? Bullet? Hey, Bullet! Wait up! Bullet? Bullet! Hold on, boy, I'm coming! Oh God, no, please. Don't move, buddy. Don't move, don't move. Okay, shush, 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 shush. No, it's gonna be fine. Let me just die. Boy, you're heavy. Someone's been eating too much scraps from the table. Gonna have to take longer walks, buddy. All around the block. I'm not kidding. Good boy. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. I know, buddy. Just a little further. It'll be all right, buddy. Place. We've been here before. Thank you.
you always this heavy? Easy. I'm here. I'm with you.
Thank you.
Ellis.
Bullet?
No. No, fuck! Fuck!
Sheriff.
God damn it, Ellis, I've been trying to reach you for hours. Anyway, I just wanted to say that we're dropping the search. It's nothing personal. But hey, you left him there to die. It's only fair you die alone out there as well.
Goodbye, Ellis.
Don't like I can't take it anymore! Make it stop! Work, damn it! it done. Jess? I was it. Jess? Fuck.
Weak.
Don't leave me.
Just kill me already!
Pitiful.
What the?
So you're still struggling, huh?
What did you do with the kid?
The kid? That's what you're worried about? Stupid little man, I could have slit your throat and wear your skin.
Then why don't you?
You'll have to work for that. You see what you've done? Try as you might, you can only do harm.
No. You did this.
Me? All I did was give you a choice. You chose the dog, and now it's dead.
I failed you all.
Now you have nothing. Now you are ready. Come. It's time.
Jess, I'm so sorry. I was so lost. Trapped in my own mind.
I tried to reach you.
I know. And I pushed you away. You couldn't have known what I was going through. I should have told you. I will.
Ellis.
Jess, please forgive me. I don't want to lose you. I can't. I love you so much.
I love you too, Ellis. But it's not as easy as saying sorry.
I know.
But it's a start.
I did everything you wanted me to! What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Bullet, how could I...